Reports are a powerful way to consolidate key information from multiple sheets into a single overview. They function like a bi-directional filter, so they are great for both answering key business questions and effectively managing and updating work across multiple sheets. Let's take a look at reporting in action by building a roll-up of our sales pipeline. In this example, the sales team is divided up by territory. Each territory has its own sheet that sales reps use to track opportunities. To see how much business is expected to close across the entire team, I can create a new report and select source sheets. First, I choose the sheets whose information I want to include in the report. In this example, I'll select the sheets for each region as my data sources. Next, I select the columns I want to display. I'll include rep, territory, and other columns needed in the roll-up. Using filter criteria, I can specify what information appears in the report. I just want to identify deals over $50,000 and have a 50% probability of closing. Next, I can group common data sets and choose how information is sorted. I'll group our sales pipeline by sales rep and territory. Finally, I can summarize my information using functions. To see the total number of deals and revenue for each rep, I'll add a count and sum function. Now I have a customized roll-up of sales activity across all of my territories that automatically updates to reflect changes. Remember, reports are bi-directional, so changes made in sheets will automatically reflect in the report, and changes made in the reports will also update back to the source sheets. Data visibility is dependent on sharing permissions, so viewers will only see data from source sheets they have been shared to. If someone isn't shared to the underlying sheets but still needs visibility, a report can be scheduled for a weekly PDF delivery, shared as a live published link, or included in a dashboard. And that's an example of how to create and share a report to analyze and evaluate data across sheets. To find out more, visit our Help and Learning Center.